This couple went on a hike at the hottest place on Earth, Death Valley. Then disaster struck. Only one of them made it out alive. Jim Murray explains what happened.
It's the scorched landscape of Death Valley, the hottest place on Earth ever recorded, 130 degrees. Alex Lofgren and his girlfriend Emily Henkel set off on a road trip through the famous national park.
The couple were experienced campers. When they failed to return home, they were reported missing and a search was triggered. A massive undertaking since Death Valley covers 5,000 square miles and stretches across two states, California and Nevada.
On day three of the search, their Subaru was found abandoned. Inside were their three dogs, miraculously still alive. And a note that explained a lot. Two flat tires headed to Mormon Point have 3 days worth of water. The note led the searchers to a treacherous spot in Death Valley, so remote it does not appear on any map in the national park. 27-year-old Henkel was found alive with a serious foot injury, but her 32-year-old boyfriend, an Army veteran of the war in Afghanistan, was dead. Hikers Julie and Tom Wigren know that part of Death Valley well. They shot this video.
If you have no idea what's going to be down in the middle of that canyon or down the narrows, you're going to be in trouble.
Death Valley itself is a bit of a moonscape.
We spoke to survival expert Thomas Coyne. He says a GPS locator device like this could have been a lifesaver.
In a situation like this, a personal GPS locator beacon could have got them rescue within 24 hours.
Emily Henkel's brother says, I would like to honor Alexander Lofgren for being such a loving, strong soul, for serving his country and protecting my sister to the end.
Emily requires surgery for the foot injury. A GoFundMe page has been set up to cover her medical expenses.